that the Turkish government runs itself. They get all the money from them, but they also have these special brothels that are like high-class brothels with women from outside. And it's the government who's